Hi guys, I want to do a review on the Rebecca Minkoff Molly Metro wallet. I spent $70 for this wallet on, I think it was the Nemus Marcus website. And I just got this baby in delivered to me today. And I really, really, really loved it from based on the website, but just it's in the color DK raspberry. I'm going to assume that means dark raspberry. I don't know, but it's the Molly Metro wallet, and it retails for $88. But I got it for $60 or something like that. And so I don't really care about all this packaging. I know a lot of you do, but it's cute, but it's too much to get rid of. So, guys, look at this wallet. Like, it's the perfect mini wallet for when you're carrying around a clutch. I'm usually used to neutral colors, so something like this is a little bit out of my comfort zone. But when I want to be out of my comfort zone and I want to be that gal on a Friday night with my husband or my sisters hanging out or my girlfriends, this will be it. So this will be the wallet that I'll take. So let's just take a look at her. And inside of her, it's kind of tight, you know. I guess it's okay if you're carrying it by itself, but it's kind of tight. So this is how the inside looks. Just an inside pocket. Maybe you can carry a couple of credit cards there. Oh, this is cute. I didn't see that. The key ring. I don't know where you'll be able to carry much in here because it's kind of tight. Here you can probably put, I don't know, folded up cash or something. But anyway, it's so cute. I was more attracted to the look of it versus what I can put in it because it's just stood out, like I said, when I want to be out of my comfort zone, or if you want to put it on. Oh, okay, so if you want to put your driver's license right here, you definitely can, to have it easy access to it. So you'll just put your credit card through this little your driver's license through this little card thing here, and whatever you want to put here. This is really cute. And then it has the Rebecca Minkoff name there. But yeah, this is really, really cute. So like I was saying, you can wear it with your keychain if you are out with the kids and you don't want to carry a lot of bulky stuff. This is perfect. Just take a look at the size. This is so cute. It gives you instructions on how to take care of it. Just take a look at it. It's really, really cute. It blends well with my nails too. The polish on my nails, but it's a side view. Face view. And the back view. It's not soft leather, but it feels really, really, really cute. I don't know if that's a good word for it, but it feels really good. So I will probably switch out and use this today. But yeah, here's another inside look on it. This is definitely a plus. I was sold when I saw this. Just grab and go. But yeah, it's pretty neat. The zipper part right here. So yeah, this is my review of the Rebecca Minkoff and the Molly Metro little mini wallet. Thanks.